Now we will write the question answer of lesson 22, and that's name is National Symbols. Question number 1, why is our national flag known as the Tiranga? Answer, the national flag is known as the Tiranga because our national flag has three colors, saffron, white and green. Question number 2, write any three rules for hoisting our national flag. Answer, number 1, we must stand at attention position during hoisting the national flag. Number 2, it should be hoisted between sunrise and sunset. Number 3, the saffron side of the flag should always be on the top. Question number 3, who wrote our national anthem? Answer, Rabindranath Tagore wrote our national anthem. Question number 4, what is our national animal and what does it stand for? Tiger is our national animal and it stands for bravery, strength and power. Hearts. Question, suppose you are watching television lying on the bed. Meanwhile, our national anthem is played on the TV channel. What will you do? Answer, when we are watching television and our national anthem is played on a TV channel, we should stand at attention to respect our national anthem.